Hey guys!
Oh my gosh, we have a special guest here!
No, you don't.
Hey guys, it's Stripes today. We're on School for Girls season 36. Sorry, my bad. Don't want to get the seasons messed up. And... I'm stuck. I actually am stuck.
You know, I wish we had cars.
Frick!
But you know what?
Alone.
I have the next best thing.
Wait, now we have to do road safety. Lily, we don't wanna boat crash. Here, come on, Soph, get in.
It's fine!
Thanks.
I'm a taxi. Beep beep. Bumper boats.
Frick, what's that? I'm ready to beat you!
Dude, it's possessed. How about I explain to Sophie what we're doing today?
Okay, well, apparently we're going to school, everybody!
Yeah, it's school for girls. What did you expect?
It's school for girls. What did you expect? Something normal? Alright, Kirsten, you gotta start explaining.
Okay.
We're just writing a boat.
Sorry. Oh no, car crash. Okay. So what this is so since we're renovating the school, we're gonna be taking care of the cafeteria since we know you and how you like to eat.
Mm-hmm.
And so
yeah, so do you.
You're gonna help us.
What's the problem? What's the problem with that?
I like how we're just boating.
So this is... We gotta park our boats.
This
is the cafeteria, and it's really ugly. Oh, guys, don't get yourself...
Oh,
you don't get your panties into a bundle.
Are we remaking the cafe?
The cafeteria, heck yeah.
So what are we doing in this episode?
What are we
doing?
We're redoing
the kitchen, and I not just explain that.
No.
It's 12:30, and I've repeated myself 14 times. Die. Die.
Four stripes, what are we doing
today? Die!
Jesus.
Come on, we're gonna trap her. Come on, we're gonna trap her.
Oh, well, there goes our guest. We had a guest one time, and you're trying to kill her. This is why we can't-
I'm sorry.
Well, this is going swimmingly.
Yes!
Wait, you get it? It's going swimmingly because boats and water.
Swimmingly?
Shut up. I know how to fix this cafeteria problem, everybody.
Okay, how are we fixing it? So
please educate us.
So,
this is how you fix it.
Oh, wait, just.
No.
Wait, why am I on
fire? Wait! Oh no!
Now we can put our fire safety gloves on for us!
Stop!
Come on, Kirsten, you know the rules!
I got it, dude!
Is this water?
Dude, am I in water? Dude.
Do you think it's water?
No,
you're
it's
burning
not.
Up?
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
jeez.
Oh, no. Oh, dude. There we go.
No, there's a fire! Kirsten,
oh,
there's a fire!
There's a fire!
No! Kirsten! There's a fire!
Kirsten!
Dude, I got this.
Fire! It won't go away! There's a fire!
Oh no, this is doing a lot!
Where's the fire safety glass? Where you need it? When you need it, not where you need
Kirsten.
It. When you need it.
Kirsten!
Oh god.
Kirsten!
Dude, Kirsten!
Oh no!
Kirsten.
Oh no!
I
got
All I
this.
Wanted to do was make somewhere nice for us students to eat.
No!
But no,
dude, I got it.
Oh, dang it, the freaking ugly chairs are still here. You can-
oh
they
God.
Burned everything except for the chairs. Fire safety 101. Look, we got this, we can fix it.
I didn't hear what you said.
Nobody cares about me.
So if we care about you.
Dude.
Get the frick out of my hole!
My no-no square.
Kirsten, you need to stop. This is her no-no square.
Oh, what the Wait.
Let it go. Let it go. Let it go.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Let it go.
do you like our dorm room?
She just walks out. No, you can't kill yet. No.
You can't kill yet?
I can't commit die.
I can't. You mustn't uninstall life yet. So we do you like it? Do you like it? Do you like it?
Do you like it? Do you like it? Do you like it?
What do you think of our dorm room? Is it nice? What would you rate it out of 10? I think that it's 10 out of 10. I think it's pretty good. Do you like it? Great. Okay, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. We really hope you enjoyed. If you have any suggestions for guests who aren't retarded, let us know in the comments down below.
Yeah, if you want to just join us, please, we'll take anybody, like, off the street.
Literally,
you know,
anybody.
Like, $3, you know, sure. You we'll
no, fire. We won't. If you actually, have no channel, we won't
frick
do it with you.
We're actually, no childhood? Yeah, like, what's we it? Don't pay you $3, though. We just say we will, but, you know, you can join. Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
So, welcome
wait,
back.
does that mean I get my free scholarship?
Yo, it does, right, Kirsten?
You promised me a free scholarship,
Kirsten. We're going down with you.
Well,
we're all dead.
Well, when I ha, boys, I'm the only one alive.
That's your worst nightmare.
No! What did you do? No!
We've literally done this episode besides burn the whole school down a couple of times.
We set on lava, on fire, on water, and
at
on
least
air,
this so. Episode we were funny.
Die. I love watching people explode.
Ow! I love watching people explode.
I love watching people explode.
No! Could you not die, please? Thanks.
Sorry, I can't.
Yo, we should play some cafe music.
What's cafe music?
But we can't
music?
Do that.
What is cafe music?
Cafe music, it's in the
is
name.
Is it like... Okay, we should probably have a wall that's better than this.
Oh, are you insulting my walls yet?
Yeah, I'm gonna insult your walls. Dude, we gotta get, like, fancy, like-
Dude, I just looked up wall like an idiot. Not that stupid. I'm stupid, but not that stupid.
Really?
Yeah. Just moderately stupid.
Could fool me.
Oh, that's cute.
Really? I thought it was ugly, but I went with it. It looks like a horse stable, dude.
Exactly. Because everybody needs
that's
to-
That's our culture.
Because they need to hold their horses to be stabled.
Sophie, sometimes I think I won't be disappointed in you, and directly after I am.
Kirsten, are we celebrating Easter? Or nah?
I don't know. This is really ugly. I don't know. I don't know.
We should
I don't
just...
know. Oh, she's not in her uniform!
Heathen! Oh, she's not
Heathen!
In her uniform!
Heathen!
Wait, we never introduced Lilu. She's just in the recording. Should we just have an explanation of that?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, wait. Come here. Hey, guys, it's Rocket Stripes. We also have another guest who appeared, Lily, and she is authorized.
Why'd you introduce yourself? We already know you're
actually,
here.
They killed me. I'm being held here again.
Shush!
Please send
we'll
help.
We'll break at you!
Okay, guys, I'm making a break for it. I'm almost at the shop across the street!
Hey, welcome back.
We forgot the place for the lunch line.
No one needs a lunch line.
Where do they get the food? They don't have
They
players.
Just get it from outside.
They aren't cows.
No one cares.
Oh wait, these could actually look pretty, like, around, like, not horrible
Yeah,
place.
You know, if this was a tree and not a cafeteria.
Wait, can I get a world edit real quick?
Dude, oh, why am wait, I stuck?
I,
hello?
Am I stuck in the gender fluid bathroom again?
Hello,
buddy.
Hello,
Sophie.
Have fun.
Sophie.
Sophie, what did you do? You have sinned. You have sinned.
I know.
Sophie.
This is what happens. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of School for Girls.
Die.
Oh, Sophie, no.
Sophie.
Oh, wait. The cafe really did become a tree.
Exactly.
Kirsten, you can have those cherry leaves.
All of you, sit.
Oh,
are we done?
Sit.
Oh, are we done? Yes. Can we leave?
Sit.
Can I get my-
Die! Okay, thank you guys so much for watching School for Girls, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!
Bye.
Goodbye!
Bye! Bye. Link to the description. It's like 4 freaking channels. Yippee.
Die!
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 Die! I'm like an expert.